Alright, selamu aleyküm, merhaba ve hoş geldiniz, and
Please stop! I didn't mean...
Never a moment. Peace, being reopened. I only wish we had been this busy.
So, anyway, sorry about the lag about last time. It seemed that I had run out of, pretty much disk space. So that was, how do you say, embarrassing! Oh shit. Good lord. How the hell did he survive that? The poor man. Ah, Piri Reis is right there. I see. Lives right next to the bazaar. Hello. So finally we get to collect all the items that all our missions have been practically slurping down like a really, how do you say, greedy bastard. Impact shell, sticky pouch, Datura, okay. Yeah, why do I need this? I don't understand the point of that. I kind of know what each one kind of does and what have you. Anyway, assassins. What are my assassins doing? 5 more minutes until they return. Let's see now. Alexander Gnuzd. Alexandria. Good. 100%. You. Do that. I'm glad how now your minimum calling of an assassin is one assassin. I hated how in Assassin's Creed 2, even if you had one assassin left over, you wouldn't be able to call a signal unless you had a minimum 2 assassins. So that's good. That's real good. Alright, yes. Let's see. Kill bomb regards the tripwires. Reward extra bomb ingredients found within dens. Bomb capacity upgrade. Let's see. What do I have to do? I have to craft a bomb with each shell type. Use a bomb 50 times. Okay. Kill incapacitated. Kill a guardian capacity by a bomb. I should make some cult drops. Cull a craft one of each effect type. Use every bomb effect at least twice. Gotcha. Shift into aqua shell board and making the sticky shell tutorial. Extend this memory with your current lethal bombs. That's okay. Let's see what this is all about.
Capecol! I need to reconcile these ancient Greek maps with data from Admiral Columbus. But this is like comparing maps of the moon and the earth. What a mess! Ah, Ezio.
Oh, he said my name right.
Let me teach you something.
What about these poison bombs? How lethal are they?
Very lethal.
Quite lethal, Dostum.
I made mosh pits.
Distill poison from the Datura plant. A pretty little flower with a deadly secret.
Yep. About 20 Janissaries learned that the hard way.
Slowly but surely. Be very careful for your sake and for others.
Especially his. Nothing can happen to the Reis man until his decapitation by order of Sultan Suleiman. Yeah, I'm sorry I had to be a dick like that, but... Use the Datura bomb to kill the Byzantine Templars responsible for the recent theft of bomb ingredients. Yeah, how easy is that? Throw a Datura bomb. And I upgraded to quick poison. I kind of miss though how they used to use their weapons originally. Stupid helmets. Ridiculous as hell. I also learned that they're like for completing the mercenary factions now. You gain, like, abilities, special abilities, like a quick loot or something like that. I think I unlocked a mercenary one. I gotta find out how to do that.
What is the matter with you, Elysia?
Really? They have an extreme weakness? Güzere. He said something about looking out. I'm learning Turkish now, so I'm fully learning it, so.
Hey, you all right? You look like you've swallowed the meat in here.
Funny how I can't see me through the window.
Most unnatural death.
Nothing can stop you.
Ah, what? Wait. What? Don't use any ranged melee. How am I supposed to kill him then? A bomb counts as a ranged weapon. My God, I'm telling you, I'm already noticing that the missions here kind of are, they're like, what's the word? They're not exactly specific. They're very vague. Nah. Okay, these are not your main memories. Where are my additional memories? You stay still, my God. So I was supposed to use the Datura bomb again? Jeez. Don't lose a single tail, etc., etc., and whatnot. Like, geez, can't you just say don't kill any of them? Skip, 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 skip. Yes, we already saw this. Yeah, interesting. The Ottoman mace wielded by the Sepahis is actually one of the strongest weapons in the game. I think it's second in terms of your one-handed swords. It's second only to the Vlad Tepes sword. That has -2 deflect or something. Why do they drop the weapons now? Dance, little Byzantines, dance!
Your twisted soul never finds peace, heretic!
Yeah, I just completed a Romany quest. Gotta visit the mercenaries and see what little ability of theirs I gained.
Oh, you really don't look so good. This one died of poison. Obvious. All right. Someone must have seen something.
Did I get him? Looks like I did. But doesn't this count as a ranged weapon? I'm pretty sure bomb counts as a strange as a ranged weapon. Oh, what do you know? It doesn't count as a ranged weapon. Interesting. Very interesting. We learned something new. Apparently, bombs which are thrown at high arcs in the direction of people in which they leave one's person is not considered a ranged weapon. Well, la-di-da. I did not know that.
Do you think the new bay will keep things the way they are? These laws are an improvement compared to the former map.
Anyway, continuing after that. Sure. I got money to spare. Yeah, okay, so, Bursa's under the assassin's control. Yes! We're going the same... We're going in the same directions as the Ottomans. Conquer Bursa first, then Edirne, Adrianople, then Istanbul, and so forth. Let's see, me equipment, me employ the valley, some medicine patch, blah, 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 blah. Okay, we already have that, dye clothes. I'm gonna get the Ishak Pasha armor soon, so really, I don't need to say dye clothes because the special armors are undyable, if that is a word. You know, I realized I've been very stingy with my money, especially since I'm in Istanbul. There you go, ladies. Uh-oh, glitch. Glitch, guys. Glitch again. Yeah!
That is not important.
All right, time to go.
Ελάτε να δείτε τα όμορφα μεταξωτά μου. Κοιτάξτε τις όμορφες κουρτίνες.
Nice, I love the glitches. Gotta love the glitches. Okay, so that's apparently I'm in apparently the Greek quarter.
Oh.